welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to be doing another solo movie reaction today. This is The Green Mile. So I do know that this movie is based off of a book by Stephen King. I think it is also called The Green Mile. I have not read that book. The only thing that I know about this movie is that I think it's about a prison guard, maybe like a crazy prison guard, something like that. I know it takes place in a prison. That's about it. And also that Tom Hanks is in it. I don't know if he's playing the prison guard or a prisoner or what, but that's the extent of my knowledge.
Where do you go every day? What do you do up in those hills?
Just walk.
You try not to fall down, bust a hip. Don't want to be no damn search party.
Is he going to be thinking about maybe what happened in the prison in his past?
Faces are there. I admit I made mistakes. Tony doesn't admit that he's not a good father.
No, it's not. She can't ask it's nothing, okay? You can't ask nothing.
Jerry Springer. Oh, Jerry Springer. Rest in peace. Jerry Springer is one of the founding fathers of reality TV. Like, he walked so everything else could run.
There was also the year of John Coffey and the two dead girls.
Ooh. So are we gonna get the perspective from him telling about his past as an old man? That's cool. There's Tom Hanks. Oh, it's him with his urinary infection. You need some antibiotics.
Can't be bigger than you.
Walking. We got a dead man walking here.
First aid. It's enough.
I know, yelling, we got a dead man walking here.
Move your ass. Let's go.
Percy, they're moving house down in the infirmary. Why don't you go see if they can use some help?
Dang.
Wiped that grin off your shit poke face, didn't I?
God damn it, Percy, get the hell off my block.
I know, Percy. Dang.
Questions?
Do you leave the light on after bedtime?
Aww.
Because I get a little scared in the dark sometimes.
Oh my goodness. Why are you on death row? Why does he seem so sweet and innocent? Maybe I'm making too many assumptions. I don't know. Maybe he killed like 10 people. Looking like he's trying to figure him out, which is what I'm also trying to do.
Hit me, boss.
Oh, gosh.
I tried to take it back, but it was too late.
Oh, you did kill someone, didn't you? But why?
Did you hear what he was yelling when we brought the big zombie in?
How could I miss it, Harry? The whole prison heard.
Goddamn Percy.
I know. It seems like Percy's gonna have some problems or something. Maybe he'll be the crazy prison guard.
Right now, I want to hear about this new inmate, aside from how big he is, okay?
Looks like they sent us an imbecile to execute.
Imbecile or not, he deserves to fry for what he done. Make your blood curdle.
What did he do? What did he actually do? Is this what happened? Oh my gosh, what is it gonna be?
The girls are gone! Daddy's blood!
Oh my goodness, what happened?
Oh my god.
Somebody took my little girls!
What the heck? Oh, and this was the scene from the beginning. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh! What even happened? Like, what the heck? We didn't see the actual action of it. He's just sitting here screaming with them. What happened? Oh my gosh. Oh.
I couldn't help it. I tried to take it back, but it was too late.
What does that even mean?
Boy, you under arrest for murder.
Oh my gosh, I'm so stressed out because, like, we didn't see what happened in the meantime. I mean, he very well could have killed them like that, but you know what I mean? Like, we didn't see what happened. He was just there all of a sudden, and then that was so vague. Like, I tried to take it back, but I couldn't. Like, what does that mean?
You ordered Percy Wetmore off the block?
It is.
I'm sure you had reason, Paul, but like it or not, the wife of the governor of this state has only one nephew.
Oh, he's the nephew? Oh my gosh. He's a nepotism baby.
He'll get his chance then, won't he? Maybe then he'll be satisfied and move on. In the meantime, you'll keep the peace.
What's gonna happen in this little time that he's here, though? Gosh, he's gotta be the crazy prison guard then. This is so random. That's like that book, like, if you give a mouse a cookie. Oh, that's the restraint room? Dang. Oh, it looks like a storage. Guess they haven't needed to use it. I feel like Percy's gonna hit it. He's gonna hit it. Oh my gosh. That was, read the room. That wasn't happening. Everybody was just looking at it thinking it's cute.
You little vermin. I'm gonna stomp your life out.
Just a little
mouth dirty. You little piece of
dang, what the heck? Yeah, you definitely do not need to be here.
You want to think about what you were doing just now?
I was trying to get the mouse.
You also scared the living crap out of me and Bill, not to mention the inmates.
So what? They aren't cradle school.
We don't scare them any more than we have to, Percy. They're under enough strain as it is.
Men, they're already going to die.
Hurt themselves and hurt others. You'd be better to think of this place like as an intensive care ward of a hospital.
I think of it as a bucket of piss to drown rats in.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you try it. Go on. Try it. You'll be on the breadlines before the week is out.
We all know who your connections are, Percy. If we're threatening a man on this block again, we all gonna have a go. Job be damned.
You done?
Yeah, he's gonna cause a lot of problems. I can already tell.
Autumn, your daughter and her family are here. Let's move. I want at least two rehearsals before he gets back.
Now, everybody.
Rehearsing what?
Colin Bitterbuck, step forward.
Oh, like when it's gonna happen?
Getting down.
That must be scary to sit in the chair, even as a rehearsal.
Watch and learn.
Yeah, don't touch anything, Percy. Oh my gosh. This is like spooky. Like, I know it's a rehearsal, but oh my gosh.
No electrode.
Like, he's getting completely strapped in. Gosh.
How's he putting that sponge on his head?
Conducts electricity directly to the brain, fast like a bullet.
Dang.
You don't ever throw the switch on a man without that.
Oh. What happens if you do it without it? Does it, like, do the whole body? Like, oh my gosh. I feel like that's probably what happens, right? It's like a slow death. My gosh. Still, the fact that they're doing these rehearsals with like an actual person is so scary to me.
Roll on, two.
What was that shake of the head mean? Like it's done or it didn't work?
Again?
Oh my gosh! Like it didn't work? All the way? Oh!
He's paid what he owed. He's square with the house again. So keep a goddamn hands off him.
Didn't they say he wanted to see, you know, an execution up close? Does that mean he's ready to leave now? Or probably not, right? He's gonna want to stay. He looked like he was, like, reveling in it.
It's a tumor, Paul.
Oh, from the wife!
A brain tumor.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. You really should go to the doctor. Like, dang. Oh, wow. He looks like...
Boy is dope to the kill.
Oh, yeah, okay. Like, you do not look okay right now.
You've been declared competent, son. You know what that means? It means you're gonna ride the lightning. Yeah. Percy, could you shut up? Give us a hand here.
Hellraiser.
Like it running you a fever.
That's crazy that this whole time, through everything he's been dealing with this, like, that must be so difficult to work.
Careful.
Careful? Do you know him? Is he acting? Is this a like a ploy? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh.
Where you go? There you go.
No wonder they called you Hellraiser.
Is it a red? Come on, shake.
Come on, Percy, what are you doing? You talked a big game earlier.
Warn me.
Percy didn't do anything, of course. My gosh. Dang, that's crazy. He tricked them all like that. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, I mean, you're in no shape to even be watching The Mile right now. Oh, no. That is so bad and so dangerous that you're just left alone here like this.
Close.
I don't know about that.
You know you ain't supposed to then.
Mind your business, Dale.
A little sketched out by this. What's going on here?
What do you want, John Coffey?
Just to help.
Oh my gosh!
What are you doing?
What is happening? What is going on? What is this? I'm so confused. Like okay, dang. So was that what you were trying to do with the girls too? And everybody misinterpreted it?
I helped it, didn't I help it? I just took it back, so awful tired, my boss.
And that he said he couldn't take it back with the girls. So he was trying to heal them probably, and I feel like he didn't actually kill them. Oh my gosh. Wow. I really didn't expect that. I didn't know that there was any sort of elements like that in this movie at all. But I guess since it's Stephen King, that would make sense.
Or even 100 times. But in the end, get bit.
I don't know. They're making me feel like he didn't do it now. I mean, yes, he did have them in his arms, but now it feels like he could have been trying to heal them. I mean, he obviously could have still done it still, though, but it doesn't feel like it.
What's your missus, please?
Several times.
No. Okay. So you had, like, an extra bonus there, too?
Have them out to y'all tomorrow.
We've been meaning to clean out that room for a while, haven't we?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, like the padded room? I don't know. Moving him seems risky.
Go out on your backs. Billy the Kid gonna guarantee you that. Come
so
on,
so he thinks he's Billy the Kid?
I was thinking up on me this time. We'll go man to man.
Oh.
Piss on me.
Christ, he's fetching a fair.
Fine, boys. Trust me on this one. One, two, three.
I mean, he's pretended before. Gross. Well, don't act up if you don't want to be thrown in the padded room, okay? Don't act up.
Give you a nickel for that moon pie.
Moon pie. I haven't had one of those in a long time. What? You say that so fast. You didn't even enjoy it. Really? What are you gonna do? Spit it? Oh my gosh.
All right, let's move briskly, folks. There's not much time.
Oh, no. He's gonna get executed, isn't he? Oh, gosh. So they do something to distract them so they can rehearse.
Oh, you got that chin strap good and tight because his head is going to buck.
All right, break it up.
Oh, dumb. I mean, it's also a little sad because it seems like they form attachments with them too, you know?
You done good, old timer. We're happy for you.
Oh, gosh. Oh! Ooh!
Just playing. Come on now, I was just having...
Oh, oh, no!
Soft like a girl.
Let him go.
I was just playing.
Look, hey, you know, prison pants.
Dang, Percy is just... He's not who I thought he was, you know?
He busts out the people on, with a stick. Maybe some move like that. Somebody touch him, he may water in his pants like a little bee.
Damn.
Like, it seems like he was just putting on a tough act. Not that it was right what he was doing.
Talk about this to anyone, I get you all fired. I swear that to God.
What happens on a mile stays on a mile, always has.
I feel like, I mean, I know, like, he's embarrassed, but you had a freaking crazy psycho serial killer guy, like, grab you, you know? I think it was understandable you got scared in that situation.
You. First Whitmore do a dance, listen to him squishing in his...
But also, take this as a lesson to stop acting like how you do, because obviously you can't back it up.
You're gonna be as sick as a mouse, that dog. Aww. You're gonna live in a mouse city down in Florida.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oop, there you go.
Don't go into the wrong cell!
No! No!
Oh my gosh. Oh no, Mr. Jingles!
It's just a matter of time, really.
Dang it, Percy! You know what? I gave you the benefit of the doubt, and now I'm done with you. I'm done with you, I'm done with you. My gosh. What sorcery is this? But now other people have witnessed it too, you know? So, that's a thing. Well, I think Mr. Coffey needs to open up his case again or whatever. He needs to go back on trial because obviously there's things here that...
In a mouse city.
No. Oh.
Florida.
In Florida. I'm just trying to say is that I don't think he killed those girls, but, you know. Like, there's definitely more to the story here, because we never actually saw them get killed. Can we fire Percy, finally?
Now, don't start in on me. You're just a mouse.
Gosh.
You know better at mouse killing than you are.
Oh?
Not at anything else around here.
Yeah, you expect me to believe that, huh?
Well, go look for yourself.
What if I just call up certain people, gosh, tell them you're harassing me? Bullying me.
Go ahead. I promise you leave your share of blood on the floor.
Oh, it's more than just a mouse.
Then we'll swear you stood by it. While Wild Bill tried to strangle Dean to death about that, people will care. Even your uncle, the governor. Thing like that goes on your work record.
Yeah, because he didn't do anything. Because you are a scaredy cat. And you talk a big game, but you can't back it up.
You make a promise to a man, you shake his hand.
Why is there just a tractor in this room? I feel like we need better, like, can you build, like, a storage shed? Like, we have to move this every time? Like, dang.
You know.
I'll take him, boss. Just for now, if Dale don't mind.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you take him, John. You take him till this foolish one be done.
Okay. I still really can't imagine, like, walking towards your own death like that, like, knowing it's gonna happen. My gosh.
You gonna take them to Florida to that mouth view?
Maybe take a little vacation time.
People bear down about peace to see him. 2 cents for the kids. Ain't that right?
Mm-mm. Oh, he knows the fires are stoked and that Satan's imps are waiting.
I think it's also kind of crazy, like, they never really explained his backstory, like, what he did, you know? So, you only knew him from this, like, from what you saw. You didn't know of what he had done in the past. Because, like, from here, he seemed like such a nice, sweet person. But, I mean, he could have killed, like, 10 people and 3 kids. We don't know. My gosh.
God have mercy on me.
Why is it making me teary? Oh, my gosh. I guess I just really liked him. I liked his character. Don't say something freaking stupid, you asshole! Oh my gosh! Oh! Is he not gonna do the sponge? Oh, so he's gonna suffer! Yeah, you do not need to be working here. I'm so angry at him. Are you gonna stop it in time? Oh, he's not gonna be able to, is he?
Roll on two.
Oh my gosh, does he feel it? Oh no.
Sponge is dry.
Oh!
Don't you stop it. Don't you do it. It's too late for that.
Oh my gosh, so he has to suffer the whole... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
He's cooking that. I'm cooking him good. Live by death.
Oh. That was awful. Oh, Mr. Jingles. God, and he suffered so much. Well, you did this! What did you expect? I'm getting stressed out. I'm getting so stressed out. Oh my gosh. I mean, then what? He's just gonna be in pain, you know? Like... What do you get? Like, what do you do with this weird limbo? Oh, he's literally like.
Everybody, stay calm, please. Stay calm.
That is freaking horrible. That is horrible. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he needs to be fired. I don't care who your auntie is. My gosh.
She's having one of her good days. I thank God for that.
What's a bad day?
Just pops out. No. Most awful way that you can imagine. She doesn't even know she's doing it. I didn't know she'd ever heard words like that.
That's like Anthony.
Say them.
He like sometimes doesn't even know the bad words that he says. It's just such a part of his language.
Well, if you say it, I accept it. What's it got to do with us?
You're thinking about Melinda.
Melinda? Melinda Moores?
Yeah, so Paul.
Oh, to heal her. Oh, I didn't even think about that. I mean, he brought a freaking mouse back from the dead.
So you're talking about taking John Coffey to her?
I mean, it sounds good in theory, but there's like a sliver of me that's nervous.
Come on now, don't be that away. I'll be good.
Watch him spit it out. No, I don't think so.
After this, there's no turning back. We gonna do this?
So, that'd be just fine. I'd like to take a ride.
It's like he already knew what they were talking about.
What would your mother say? Let go of me, you ignoramus. I know people. Big people.
Yeah, yeah. You always say that.
I'm going to give you a few hours of quiet time, Percy, so you can reflect on what you did to Dale.
Oh. This lead pipe. Was that a real thing?
You're bad. Mask.
It's like he can, like, see through them or see...
I
feel things when they, I don't even know, oh my gosh. We should have gave him more drugs. Like, what the heck, this guy is freaking crazy. He literally got knocked out for like 10 minutes and that's it. Like, ridiculous at this point.
See it, lady.
Yeah, we see you, John. Come on.
Honestly, even the concept of this is such a wild thing. Like, sneaking a prisoner on death row out. You know, it's crazy.
Go, go.
I hope that, you know, it doesn't backfire.
You know where we're taking you tonight? Hippie lady.
How does he know? How does he know these things?
I never have.
Oh. I really hope that it doesn't end with John getting executed at the end. I'd be so sad.
You stop now. You hear me? Paul, I don't want him up there.
Oh, you just be quiet now.
I mean, I know he's helping, but like, this is super freaky. Like, especially if you have no idea what's going on, the way he's talking, he's like, I'm gonna help her. Oh my gosh.
Only not spelled the same.
Oh. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it, right? He's gonna heal her. Oh, whoa. I mean, it's working. Oh my gosh. Did it work? It's happening. It's happening. And she looks better! Like, completely better! I still just don't feel like he belongs on death row. It's so sad.
John, can you turn around and see this lady?
He didn't release it, though. Wasn't he supposed to release it?
Christ. He goes down, we'll take the mules and train, pick him up again.
Now you gotta stay on your feet.
I feel like it needs to come out still. I'm so nervous about that.
Okay, John.
What about Mrs. Morse?
She's healed.
Let bygones be bygones. Hmm? Nothing's hurt so far but your pride. No one ever need know about that except the people in this little room.
Mm-hmm. And nobody was probably ever even gonna say anything about it, too. And you're the one who had to make it such a big thing.
We'll talk. Sooner or later.
Who are you looking at? Oh! Oh! Is he gonna give him it? He is, isn't he? He's giving it to him! Oh my gosh. Dang. That's crazy. Probably has a brain tumor now, right?
What you looking at, you lamp noodle? You won't kiss my ass?
Oh! Oh my gosh! I did not expect that. What the heck? Oh, and it all came out. What in the heck?
I saw what Wild Billy done about plain as day.
You saw what?
Take my head, boss.
Is he gonna see it? That means we're gonna see it, right?
I guess to give you a little bit of myself. A gift.
What the heck? The two, oh my gosh, he killed the two girls, didn't he? It was him, wasn't it, the whole time? Oh my gosh, it was freaking him. So freaking gross! And this is proving his innocence too, but it's just like, how do you even say that, you know?
As much as I can.
Wow.
Does this have anything to do with what happened in my house? Does it all?
No. I mean, it's kind of hard to say, you know? Like, he might have done that normally too. I have no idea. But, I mean, maybe the stuff in him, like, brought it out of him, but he was already a little bit unhinged. Here he is in the mental hospital. Which, isn't that where he was gonna go work, and now he's there, but as a patient?
Does hell know that Coffey's innocent, I mean?
Is there no way to even prove it? Like, oh no, is he gonna get executed anyway?
Lobos.
Hello, John. Anything special you want to eat for dinner that night? Can rustle you up most anything.
It's really sad that there's, like, nothing they could do. Like, nothing at all.
Meatloaf be nice.
Guess, like, back in the day, evidence wasn't the same as it is today, so there was no, like, DNA testing or anything they could have done.
On the day of my judgment, when I stand before God, and he asks me, why did I kill one of his true miracles?
You tell God the Father it was the kindness you done. I know you're hurting in word. I can feel it on you.
Oh, gosh, John. He was such a good person till the end, too. That's so sad. Oh, it was this. Oh, my gosh, it was the same one.
Angels just like a nip.
Oh, was it happening? Is it time?
Asleep this afternoon and had me a dream. Dreamed about Dale's mouse. I dreamed Mr. Jingles got down to that place Boss Howard talked about.
Oh, it's so sad. I'm just like... And it's sad because, like, they don't even know who really killed them. Like, it's just... It's not who actually did it. It's like the... Oh my gosh.
There's lots of folks here hate me. Lots. I can feel it.
Like, they never got the truth. It's just so sad. It's like...
Roll on one.
I hope it hurts like hell.
Oh, and they just think he's the one who did it. It's just... Oh.
Do you have anything to say before sentence is carried out?
I'm sorry for what I am.
Oh, not what you did, though. And then that's just, like, the way they're gonna interpret it. It's just, oh my gosh. Because you didn't do it, so you're not sorry for what you did. Oh.
Let prison shall now be passed through your body until you are dead, in accordance with state law. May God have mercy on your soul.
Oh my gosh. Why is, like, today of all days I didn't have tissues with me? I did not expect this movie to be this sad. I had no idea what I was getting into.
On two.
This is so sad. All the lights. Probably from all his power. Or just whatever gift he has, I guess. I don't even know if you call it power.
You're up to taking a walk.
Is it whatever little shed this is? Whatever little... What is this? What the heck?
There.
Oh, is that the cigar box? No, Mr. Jingles? Is that Mr. Jingles? Like Mr. Jingles' offspring?
Come on over here and see this lady.
What the heck?
Mr. Jingles.
No way! What the heck? heck? How was that even possible? What happened?
Lie?
Like, he's a lot older than he should be? Is that what it, well, like, the adult son didn't add up? Yeah, that's what it is, isn't it? Oh my gosh, yeah, he's older than he's, oh my gosh.
Another century wow. came to pass. I've had to see my friends and loved ones die off through the years. Hal and Melinda.
Does that mean that John had been alive for a really long time, too?
And my curse is knowing that I'll be there to see it.
But he aged, though, you know? Does he just stay old, then?
Well, I'll die eventually, that I'm sure. I have no illusions of immortality.
It's when he found Mr. Jingles.
And I think about all of us walking our own green mile, each in our own time. You'd make a mouse live so long.
Wow.
Sometimes the green mile seems so long.
Wow. Like, that was just so profound. That movie was so good. I can't even believe it. Dang, what the heck? Super, super good. It's funny because going in, I thought it was just going to be about like a crazy prison guard or something like that. And I mean, there was elements of that in it with Percy. But it really was more than that. And like, there was just so much to the story I totally didn't expect it. I did not expect it to be as sad as it was at the end there with John. I kind of knew from the beginning that his character, it didn't feel like he had just been this murderer, this killer, you know? Like, something just felt off about that. And then even when they showed what had happened with him holding the girls, they didn't show the act of what happened, or they didn't, like, there was no insinuation that he was there when they died, you know? It was just him holding them there, and it's just so sad that it got pinned on him when it wasn't the case. But it's like, how would you even how would he explain what he saw through him, you know? Like, through the gift, nobody would believe him. There's just not really a full way to prove his innocence, and it's just so unfortunate and sad that he died. The parents of the girls, you know, thought it was him the whole time, and like, he died with everybody thinking he was the one who did it when it wasn't at all. It was Bill who did it. And yeah, I just can't get over how awful and sad that was, that he died when he was not the one who did it. And in reality, he had been the one saving people and trying to save people, and he was trying to save the girls, but it had been too late. It's funny because it was so long, but it didn't feel like it. Like, I felt like I was engaged the whole time and just like wanting to know what was happening next, wanting to know what was happening with the story next. And just like, even the kind of fun, silly-ish moments, like with the mouse and everything, like, just the tone was completely not what I expected either. And like, there was obviously some very serious moments, but there was some kind of like fun, mundane, casual moments in there as well, but it worked so well. That was definitely one of my more favorite movies I've ever done a reaction for, which I don't even know. It was just so good. I can't even believe it. Like, I just did not expect that going into this when I picked this movie today. And I'm just so pleasantly and thoroughly surprised with how much I really, really enjoyed this. All right, well, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.